Yeah, swear to God I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane. It's quite go get it like me. Whoa.
What's really cool about this program is you can actually start making money before you finish paying off the course. Let me say that again. You can actually start making money before you end up paying off the course. Once you pay off the course, you automatically get into the Disruptive Money Consulting Program. Now, what makes that different than what you're getting right now? Great question. First of all, I have learned a lot more stuff than I knew in the previous 10 years. The last 10 years, high-level consulting, so Disruptive Money will be veteran stuff. It will be for the seasoned business owner, because 20 months from now, that's what you will be. You'll actually have skills, you'll actually have businesses, and we'll get away from all of that remedial stuff. This is where it gets super, super good. You're already making money. Then you get into my personal one-on-one consulting program and you make more money. How cool is that? The big problems that I've had is many people want to talk to me and they want to ask questions to stop from making mistakes, to stop from testing, to stop from experimenting, to stop from actually doing shit. Yes, doing shit. All right, let's begin. First course that you will engage in is Becoming the Boss. Many people attempt to start businesses without a boss mindset. They go into it with an employee mindset. Now, one of the things that you should do is go through the course 10 times. Every time you go through the course, you're going to figure out some, you're going to hear some, you're going to see some, you're going to gain a new insight that you didn't get before. Your second course you should be taking, or well, it's the audio book, many of you already have it, The Hustler's Mindset, Pimping Your Mind for Success. Your third course will be 30 Days to 2500. If you are really doing what you need to be doing, this is going to take you about 2 to 3 months just to do this stuff. And that's going to give you a greater foundation to making money. You have many people who want to step into the internet, making money online. It's possible, but you're going to be better served having a real world experience with your business and then taking that experience online. Why do I say that? Online, you can fuck up massively. Let's say you deploy something, and this has happened to me. I have put out products, I have launched stuff, and no one has bought. And everyone's like, see, you can't do it, you can't do it. But when you do your stuff in public, it's just between you and that small circle of people, so your confidence doesn't take a hit. I became very confident. I became really immune to criticism, immune to rejection, because I know that each rejection gets me closer to a yes. But if you're brand new, a lot of rejection, a lot of no's can pretty much knock you out the frame. So what I urge you to do is to start a physical business first, get some momentum under yourself, start making that money, and then go online. This is what I did. Now, there will be people who will disagree with this, who will go like, well, that was you. It's 2018. You don't have to do that. Well, you know who Gary Vee is, right? Gary Vee had 12 years of solid retail experience before he got online. So you'll argue with me, but you won't fucking argue with Gary Vee, and you know you won't. So that's why I invoke his spirit, because it's true. When you start a business offline and you become successful, let me tell you what's going to happen. It's like dating. And I keep making these parallels because once you become very good with dating and selling offline, when you get online, you fucking crush it. You crush. You massively crush it. Because the medium may be offline, online, but the thing is, you're still dealing with people. And when you deal with people, you notice trends and patterns of people. So if you could become really good offline, then when you take your business online, you're going to, I just can't, you're going to kill it. But you got to become good offline. Same thing with dating. If you're a guy who's struggling with online dating, Just walk up to 5 or 6 chicks a day and introduce yourself. It'll change your life. I'm serious. It will literally change your life. Now, one of the things that we're going to be doing in this is we're going to be building business people. But first, we got to get your hustle going. You got to learn how to hustle. You have to learn how to make money outside of a job. Once you do that, your self-confidence goes up, your personal self-esteem goes up, and your wallet gets fatter. We'll also be talking about financial lessons, how to set up your checking account, how to set up your business checking account, because these things matter. And twice a month, I will be having what I call webinars. I haven't given them a name, but I will. And the first two are going to be holding companies and credit. I haven't set a date for them, but I will. And this is going to happen every month. That's why I'm saying twice a month, because I don't know if I could do 4 times a month, but I know I could do twice a month. And then we will set that up, and then you will get those lessons in real time. So you'll get a solid business foundation with real-time information to make more money. Because like I said before, if you come in and you do the work, I mean, seriously, do the work, you will make money. It's not going to be fast. It's not going to be glamorous. But if you do the work, you will make money. If you do the work, you will make more money than your monthly payment to this course. I want you to really think about that. It's very powerful if you hear me. Now, after the first courses below this video, and I will have it somewhere else too, it'll be the sequence of courses that you need to take, some of them concurrently, so you can shape up your hustle and ultimately turn your hustle into a business. So with that, I'll see you guys later. Go below, click the link, because if you're already in the course, just log into the website and boosh, you'll go where you need to go. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know how you feel. And some other good stuff is coming your way very, very soon. Did I say there would be gear? Yes, there will be gear. There's going to be a short sleeve t-shirt. There's going to be a long sleeve t-shirt. And there's going to be a hoodie plus some possible other swag. Once again, give me until October to shape this up. I want to ship sooner, but that's going to be part of what we're doing here. There's going to be a lot of extras. So the sooner you get in, the better you lock in your deals. Currently, I don't know where the count is, but I will put it in the first comment and let you know where you need to be. Because after the original, after the first 100 people come in, that closes, and then we move up to 250 for another 100 people. So if you want to be $100 less a month, I suggest you jump in now.
Swear to God, I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane. It's quite go get it like me. Whoa. Please don't be wasting my time with that business. Who you kidding, man? Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, swear to God, I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane. It's quite go get it like me. Whoa. Please don't be wasting my time with that business. Who you kidding, man? Yeah. Say it gon' put me all in the map with all that mad game you been talking. Oh yeah, man, that's awesome. Yeah. Show me this plan that you brought me and this cash you ain't mentioned. Yeah, dog, I'm done with all that talking. Yeah. No, I don't do pay to play. I get paid to play. And since you're playing games to get paid for me, man, swear to God I'm walking. Yeah. I seen the type before about 100 times trying to undermine my abilities to be killing anything I target. Yeah. You wanna be a boss with them reins? That power don't come cheap. All my life I've been moving them chains. Now you wanna love me? I see the way you think. You're all about you. And that's cool, you do you. But me, I've been doing my own thing. I swear to God, I be killing everybody, tell me if you wanna get involved. Lyrical revolver that is aiming at the center of your thoughts. Yeah, they tell me everybody in my city that I'm from, they love my songs. Cool shit, saying pretty please with a cherry on top is a cool way. Whoa, whoa, yeah, swear to God I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane, it's quite go get it like me, whoa. Please don't be wasting my time with that business. Who you kidding, man? Yeah. Whoa, yeah, swear to God I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane, it's quite go get it like me, whoa. Please don't be wasting my time with that business. Who you kidding, man? Yeah. I don't see a reason they should be hating the way that I'm making a way. They don't see all of the stress and the problems I deal with like every day. Envy will kill you and misery loves all the company that it can get. To even the odds, I wish I lived a normal life, but I'm in love with this shit. Boy, I came out like a bull and I looked like I took, but I came for it. Everybody wanna aim for it. The head of a veteran, they made legends apparently angry that I have said it in screaming. Don't nobody let them get ahead of me. Independent rappers gonna make it to celebrity alone. They don't ever get a throne, never leave their home. You didn't even have a million views and you're headed in alone. I said, huh? You don't even see the bigger picture, look behind me, see the army full of kings. That is men and mafia, the theme, that is me and me alone. You release to see my bros, I don't ever miss a beat. I kill everything I'm on, every video I send my homies, you didn't even know. If I integrate this rapper, then I swear I'm getting close. If you really think I need you, all I gotta say is whoa, yeah, swear to God I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane, it's quite go get it like me, whoa. Please don't be wasting my time with that business. Who you kidding, man? Yeah. Whoa, yeah, swear to God I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane, it's quite go get it like me. Whoa, please don't be wasting my time with that business.